You need to get peace with yourself.
That's easier said than done.
Every few years, a motion picture comes along that renews our faith in the power of family, love, and hope.
If you stay positive, you have a shot at a silver lining.
This year, that movie is Silver Linings Playbook. It's the film that has people around the world talking.
It's hilarious, it's touching, it's everything I want from a movie.
It inspires people to not use your issues to identify yourself.
Look, I'm my best self today, and that's a good thing.
Despite there being a lot of movies that deal with mental illness, this is the only one where you leave the theater feeling inspired.
Silver Linings Playbook saved my life. It just made me feel like I could be accepted.
I believe in you.
I want to do everything I can to help you get back on your feet.
The most uplifting movie of the year.
Despite all their misgivings, they find hope.
Is also one of the most honored, with 8 Oscar nominations, including Best Supporting Actor, Best Supporting Actress, Best Actor, Best Actress, and Best Picture.
You love me?
I was trying to be romantic.
Silver Linings.